Hi folks and welcome. I'm sorry it's been a while. I'm just doing a bit of practice at the moment on the Nürburgring combined. I'm on cold tyres, so I'm just being a bit careful at the minute. Beautiful day it is, a beautiful day. Bit slippery. We nearly didn't make that. That was a bit close. Probably not driving as quick as I should do around here, but finding this a little slippery. Very tail happy today. Catching the bloke up, oh no, I say that and he's just getting away now.
Got a smoker on the left.
And this is him. Thank you.
brakes are on your left. All clear, all clear.
Got a bit away from there, got a draft away, I think. Yep, 2 seconds away from him, right. Sorry, I've been a bit quiet there. So at the Nürburgring Combined, which is the F1 track as well as the old track, which is cool because I prefer the old track. He's staying behind me a bit actually with his slippy stream. Let's see if we can get rid of him here on the brakes. Whoa, shitbags. No, 2.1 seconds. So we ain't chuck him off yet. Sorry.
Your exit's clear. Don't cross the white line. Your flag will not make a mid to surface penalty.
Nearly at the old section of the Nürburgring. Right, let's make a decent show of this, I think. I love this track, it's very good. This Alton Park and Knock Hill's cracking. And go faster, oh, I've got a bit of freezing going on. We've had some technical issues.
Your
He's catching me up behind. Nearly lost it. Who says you can't catch it once you lose it? Antidote yet? Whew, that was a close one. I kept me winging everything. I'm such a long way down in the ratings here. Anyway, we've got to get the car repaired. What a pain in the rump. Yeah, she's a bit slow down here. Not too stable, I've got to be honest. GoPro stop recording.